Ladies and gentlemen, it is Master Paganos, Red Dragon, martial arts demonstration. And here's my buddy, Warren!
Yeah. Hello, Philadelphia! Can I hear a woo if you're from Philadelphia? Woo! Come on, you can do better than that. Woo! Yeah, my name is Warren Daisy. I'm happy to present to you our martial arts performance team. Team Red Dragon! They will start the show with a stunning Black Panther demo that will sweep you away, followed by the Wizard World character clash, Wakanda Forever! Woo!
Black Panther!
entity known as Red Hood. Introducing first, from Hell's Kitchen, The Punisher! From Gotham City and beyond, Red Hood!
Let them hear it, everybody. Come on, let them hear it!
Woo! Yeah! Are you ready? Look at him go! winner is Deathstroke! What an amazing match that was! Knockdown drag-out battle that was. Nightwing put up a great effort, but there is no stopping Deathstroke. In our co-main event, we have a team up of the web-slinging newest Avenger and the wielder of the Iron Fist. They will be taking on the shape and man that appears every Halloween to incite chaos, Michael Myers! Just a side note for everyone, I heard Iron Fist on the phone earlier with a certain super friend from a different universe. If I overheard this conversation correctly, we might be in for a wonderful surprise that may or may not be my mom. Introducing first, from the rooftops of New York City, weighing in at 5 pounds, the Iron Spider!
Spider-Man, hear it, everybody!
Introducing second, from the magical city of Kunlun, Iron Fist! Look at him go! From Haddonfield, Illinois, Michael Myers! Boo!
Is anybody scared? Is anybody scared of Michael Myers?
Ah! He's coming!
Oh my God! Let's hear it. Come on, Spider-Man. Yes. Come on, Spider-Man. Uh-oh. Oh!
Get him, you guys.
Punch him. Punch him.
Oh!
choose justice. Look at him go! It's hard to follow the staff with all that spinning. Look how fierce he is. Introducing second, Captain America's friend, then foe, then friend again, the Winter Soldier! Remember, he has a vibranium arm. That makes him incredibly strong. But is he strong enough to beat Black Panther? We will soon know.
Let them know you're cheering, crowd. Come on!
Oh,
let
them did know. You see that backflip? Black Panther is agile on his feet.
Uh-oh.
Is the vibranium suit strong enough to save him from the Winter Soldier?
Get done. I'm in a rush to be numb. Dropping 1,000 ain't much.